Hazrat Bara radiallahu anhu said that Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu said, "When we along with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam went to Makkah Mukarrama from Medina Munawwara, we happened to pass by a shepherd. Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam was then thirsty. Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu said, I drew some milk for him, brought it to him, so he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam consumed it until I got pleased." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5206.